horns and our souls become one. From the smooth sax to the unique strings, we look around our field for our dope-looking shields, and we smile from the love and the pride that our jazz-playing musicians bring. We sway and we groove with the coolest moves and give love with claps and snaps at the end. And we fall back and relax and enjoy the beige, white, brown, and black. Giving daps, we wait to yell, woo! Let's hear it again. It's the love for me. In spite of the 2020-21 mess, it's seeing my friends go all in. It's being a warrior no matter what. Because all we do is win, win. Okay, okay. I'm speaking from my soul, from the good and the dark times we've been through. Now get off your phones and look up family, because yeah, I'm talking to you too. From grades 9 through 12, we rise. We are Chi-Town Warriors, and we're here to stay. We come to do damage to the false stereotypes and made-up beliefs, because yeah, they're definitely going away. From tough times, we thrive and come to relax with great tunes and turned-up rhymes bring us together. Let's keep working to stop the violence, the bullying, the malevolence. Come on, y'all. I know we can do better. Let's commit to making our go-through, our grow-through. Yeah. And get our minds to a place where greatness is what we manifest. And we can start with this amazing event where we already see the next gen's talents have begun. So let us give honor to our dope students, friends, and family who courageously give us this stupendous jazz fest.
Here at Cheyenne High School, and on behalf of Dr. Zachary S. Robbins, I bid you greetings and welcome you to our 6th annual Jazz Festival. Give yourselves a round of applause for that. Now, can you believe it? It was 2 years ago that we sat on this stage and the world was normal, or what we thought was normal. But tonight, we get to create a new way. That's why our theme for this year's Jazz Fest is a new beginning. We're showing you a new way, but it's the Chi-Town way, so don't ever forget that. So welcome, and up next we have our wonderful jazz orchestra under the direction of one of Chi-Town's very own, Miss Nicole Johnson. And they are here, and I said it's a new beginning. When you hear this orchestra program, you're gonna be like, yes, music and the arts is alive and well here at Cheyenne High School. So listen, the way we do things here at Cheyenne High School, we don't do it the normal way. We want you to clap when it's time to clap. Stomp your feet when it's time to stomp your feet, because we're all here to have a good time and turn up for a new beginning here at Cheyenne High School. So thank you so much for coming tonight. And thank you for joining us via the live stream. So enjoy and get ready to have a lot of fun tonight. Thank you.
COVID has affected all of us. Everyone had to readjust to the new rules and guidelines to follow, and we all began to feel mad and sorrow. But no matter what happened, Cheyenne rose up. And no matter what happened, Cheyenne stayed tough. Now students get to see their friends every day, and teachers interact with them in every way. We may have problems here and there, but the school keeps us safe and they all prepare. But no matter what happens, Cheyenne will fight and still stand. And every day we all understand that this is our school and we never go down.
Students, I'm so proud to be here tonight. As Ms. Virgils mentioned, it was 2 years ago that we were on this stage together. I'm representing one of four of our amazing art teachers here. We are the ones behind the scenes, so I am not a performer, so this makes me nervous being in front of you right now. As you see on the stage, we have two artists performing right now. I will talk about them a little bit later. They are creating artworks throughout the entire performance this evening. On behalf of the fine arts, myself, Ms. Gonzalez, Ms. Hinkle, Ms. Johnson, and Ms. Stavechka, I appreciate you being here. I probably talked way too fast, but that is it from our arts department. Thank you so much.
COVID, you definitely tried it this year for us, though. Yes, it was lonely at times, and the music didn't rhyme, and I just sat waiting for the clock to chime, feeling like losing my mind, but
I never lost sight of the shield, feeling like I never rest, wondering how I'll pass my test. And when will I get to do my best? And then I scream and maybe cry. But what I won't do is yield.
Cheyenne may face challenges, but our strength and power remains strong as we climb to our next level and never take our eyes off the graduation prize. We make new friends of all walks of life. We find laughs and love and create new ways to feel alive.
We win some, we lose some in our sports. We dance and sing and grow with our instructors and our teachers, and friends push. And we get better and strive as we figure out that in our journeys, we're the conductors.
So shine on, Cheyenne. Keep doing your thing, but come back power and swing. Chin up, muscles locked, and minds are cocked and loaded.
We're coming for these W's and the rights to brag. We are the future and worthy of respect because we do got this. And we're doing this our way, slaying all tests.
With confidence, I say, Chi-Town Warriors, then come to play, and we're starting with this awesome jazz fest.
Thank you.
soloist is one of our very own drum majors, Evelyn Ramirez.
Thank you.
applause for that song, please. I would like to introduce both of our artists performing on stage tonight. Right in front of me, I have Isabella, and we're talking about a new beginning. So in her piece, she's using chalk pastel, and just an FYI, this is not a permanent medium, so if you were to brush it with your hand, it would all be gone. However, she is working on before everything, a new beginning. So in her landscape, she is demonstrating a fire in the trees, and soon it will all be gone, ready for that new beginning. Please give me a round of applause. And she is using fabric dye, actually, with water to demonstrate in the colors, and also chalk pastels and India ink. So please give me a round of applause for both of our artists.
All right, have y'all enjoyed the show thus far? You'll be back for the spring concerts around May. All right. Before we play this last piece, I want to again say thank you so much for being here. We do not take it for granted. You could have been anywhere else, but you chose to be here with your students tonight, and we just thank you so much for that. And have you ever heard of the elements, earth? What about wind? What about fire? All right, so we're going to end with our last piece, and it is Earth, Wind, and Fire medley. So, like I said, this is Chi-Town. We do things different here. So if you feel like clapping your hands, clap your hands. If you feel like stomping your feet, stomp your feet. This is a safe place for you. All right, so enjoy our last piece, Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Thank you.
again, thank you so much for coming out. I hope you, well, it sounds like you enjoyed the show. Did you enjoy the show? Yeah. All right, thank you. And once again, on behalf of Dr. Zachary S. Robbins, thank you so much for coming tonight. And I'm Ms. Virgil, so I always end every class with this. I love you for free, and there's absolutely nothing you can do about that. All right? And the students, they'll be out shortly, so if you can wait on them in the lobby area, in front of the lobby area. All right? We got to clean this stuff up. And then once again, thank you so much for coming out tonight. Enjoy. I think they earned a good meal after this performance. So they said that y'all gonna take them home, take them to go get something to eat first. All right? So thank you so much for being here.